Hey guys, welcome back to Zyann's vlog on social issues. If you're new here, please like, subscribe, share this video in order to raise awareness regarding social issues. Today, I will be tackling about the social issue which you may be familiar about, and it is poverty. We can define poverty as the condition where the basic needs of the family like food, shelter, clothing, and education are not fulfilled. What are the causes of poverty?
There are various causes of poverty, but the most important is population. Rising population is putting the burden on the resources and budget of countries. Governments are finding difficult to provide shelter and employment to the rising population. The other causes are lack of education, war, natural disaster, lack of employment, lack of infrastructure, political instability, and etc.
Then how about the effects of poverty?
Poverty can affect the life of a poor family. It can lead to problems like poor literacy, unemployment, malnutrition, and etc.
According to Mahatma Gandhi, poverty is the worst form of violence. However, we can still contribute to control it. For example, donating food and clothes to these people, or we can utilize our free time to teach underprivileged students. That is why you should always remember before wasting food, there are people who are sleeping with an empty stomach. And that's the end of my video. Thanks for watching.